when it comes to magic, there's no logical solution. Why did that coin vanish from your hand? Then the next thing is, do it again or do something else miraculous. I think deep down humans like not knowing. If I'm correct, Denzel, if I'm correct, you're gonna raise your hands up and say, yes. Only if I'm correct, if the word you're thinking of is photography.
Yeah.
Hot dog. Hamburger. Weed. Don't act like you don't know what that means. Go ahead.
Didn't expect to come here, but I'm really glad we did.
Same here. It was great. Randy Shine's pretty awesome.
Yeah, it was mind-blowing. It was unbelievable.
Yeah, he's a good dude. Pretty cool stuff, yeah.
Pen and tell will always be. All right, where did y'all find her?
Stay in school. Get out of here.
That's proof that some stereotypes are true.
Is this real?
How do you define real? And the reason being is because, yes, I did make that coin vanish. But not in the way that you think it vanished. So it is real, nonetheless. I just didn't do it the way you thought I did it, through some powers. So in that case, yes, it's real. I cannot walk on water, I cannot levitate, I cannot turn water into wine, because if I could, my name would be Jesus, and I would have 12 disciples.